you can change the kind of surface aspects of the setting quite easily. So, you know, you can have it set in outer space. You can have it set on another planet. You can have it set in a kind of dream world where trees are upside down and, you know, the people are made of metal, whatever. These physical characteristics don't seem to change or don't seem to impair how we connect with the story, but people really have a hard time understanding getting engaged in stories when the moral universe is different. So if you're imagining a world where murder isn't wrong and is in fact, you know, celebrated, that's harder for people to connect to. People just don't seem to be able to take that on board. Whereas these, you know, counterfactuals, people can easily believe in a world where there's no gravity, but they can't believe in a world where there's no morals, or at least they find it very hard.